lesson. Nothing I see in this room, on this street, from this window, in this place, means anything. Now look slowly around you and practice applying this idea very specifically to whatever you see. This table does not mean anything. This chair does not mean anything. This hand does not mean anything. This foot does not mean anything. This pen does not mean anything. Then look further away from your immediate area and apply the idea to a wider range. That door doesn't mean anything. That body doesn't mean anything. That lamp doesn't mean anything. That sign does not mean anything. That shadow does not mean anything. Notice that these statements are not arranged in any order and make no allowance for differences in the kinds of things to which they are applied. That is the purpose of the exercise. The statement should merely be applied to anything you see. Each of the first three lessons should not be done more than twice a day each, preferably morning and evening, nor should they be attempted for more than a minute or so, unless that entails a sense of a hurry. A comfortable sense of leisure is essential.
Lesson 1.
Nothing I see in this room, on this street, from this window, in this place, means anything. Lesson 1. Nothing I see in this room, on this street, from this window, in this place, means anything.